The surrender of suspects in a deadly robbery. FBI agents took Michael Overton and Christine Schultz into custody this afternoon in Jacksonville, Florida. Both are accused of being involved in this deadly robbery in Las Vegas back in March. Detectives believe Schultz set up the robbery, knew the victim, a woman. She allegedly called others to carry out the robbery. Both Schultz and Overton face multiple charges and will be eventually extradited back to Nevada.